Welcome to part 5 or 6, I forgot. I have Spyro 4. Today I am joined with T-McBee. Say hello.
Yeah, what am I watching on the screen? It just looks like My Little Pony vomit mixed with Care Bear droppings. But anyways, yeah, I'm here.
I volunteer, so people stop sending me angry letters saying I forced her to come. Any which way, it tastes good to know. Next stages, I'm not really sure, but I'm sure it's got a stereotyped voice. As the last two did.
Yeah.
Whoa, is that gliding glitch again?
Oh, I didn't see that.
I was, like, in a different position while gliding. Only lasted a second.
Okay.
I don't think I've done this one yet. Nope.
Nope.
Gotta stand in just the right spot to trigger these.
Spyro, we need to collect more of those damn bugs. And I should have this honeycomb raft working.
It looks like your very typical cartoon gator. Do it, Spyro. Hop all blue and with a... Is he wearing a tie? Honey moss rapids.
Oh, notice how they just loaded two of them at once there?
Oh, they did? Oh, I can't.
No, they just, like, they started a different conversation at the same time.
Oh,
but the text didn't change in the subtitles. Well, either way, that's not the right stage.
Hmm.
Yeah, this is always the weirdest part.
Yeah.
Now, while you run and jump, charge and jump, in the first game, you actually moved faster when you did that.
Oh, okay.
Second and third, you can glide further. This one, it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
It's just sort of like it doesn't do anything.
Hmm. Well, thank God I did not play this game. Thank
oh, you
God.
Did not.
No.
But what do you...
Because, well, the only time I heard about this game was a friend of mine who was a huge fan of Spyro. She loved playing the first three games, and when she got the fourth one, she hated it. But I think I told her that it was... Like, the first three was done by different developers, Insomniac Games, and then, well, this one was developed by... I don't remember.
Nobody knows. Actually, I have the case, and I can't find who.
Hooray, unless you check Wikipedia or something. Is working. Step right in, and it will take you up, so, the yeah, that's the only time I heard about this game. Dizzy. Like, and I never had a PlayStation 1. Like, I was more of an N64 person at the time when Spyro was... pretty popular. So...
Yeah, I'm gonna give you a little hit. You probably don't want to talk while they're talking, because people won't hear you.
Okay, sorry.
So, you want to repeat some of that?
Okay, where was I? Just didn't... grew up with a PlayStation 1?
Yeah.
And then I was more of an N64 person, so...
Ah.
And the only time I played Spyro was last year. I played Spyro 2 and 3, and that's basically my only experience with Spyro.
Well, those are the best ones, so it works out.
Oh, okay.
After this game, they pretty much ditched this formula.
Mm-hmm.
The next one was a different type of platformer, and then they completely shift to a beat-em-up style. And...
making it more serious and epic! Epic.
Oh. That'll get really annoying in this stage.
What?
The bears just go, ah, a lot.
Really? Oh, really? Oh, man.
And they're sleeping teddy bears. How creative.
Oh, dude, that doesn't help.
Hey, Spyro, the Riptox have invaded our palace and sabotaged the machines powering our hourglass. Your electric breath would be perfect for powering the machines. No one around here can get any sleep. Can you help us?
Yeah, I'll help you. Get you some therapy to sleep without a machine.
Yeah, those teddy bears ain't helping. I would be sleeping by now. But, nope, my hours are messed up. Due to schoolwork and stuff.
Welcome to college.
Yep, welcome to college!
Oh, look, we found another power-up. That'll be ice breath, I believe.
Ooh. It's very typical to use that in video games, and you see that a lot. But it can be useful.
It's like the only one that kind of does something different, because it'll freeze the enemies, and then you can stand on them.
Sort of like with Metroid. Super Metroid. You can kind of... There's like a gun that you can get where you can freeze your enemy and you can just go on top of them.
Yeah, the ice beam is pretty typical in Metroid.
Yeah. That's pretty much the only Metroid game I've played because I've been I tried playing that game, like... And I can see why it's popular, but at the same time, it's pretty...
Oh, look at that. I have to kill an angel.
What? That's an angel?
Well, it's got, like got wings and a halo.
That looks like a German dinosaur. I don't know, he looks like he was wearing, like, the overalls, like, at, like, those festivities at, like, in Germany.
The stage is definitely the most confusing if you're trying to get all the gems, because there's a lot of, all these pillars look the same, and there's a lot of just high upper ones that are really hard to figure out how to get up to.
Yeah.
And those whirlwinds can be sometimes invisible from a distance.
Mm-hmm.
Oh dear, I think I missed a gem down there. I hate it when they put them right on the edge.
Yeah, I think nobody does. Even if it's in like a little tight corner, a tight little narrowed area, it's like,
Jump back down here. There we go.
I'm surprised Spyro didn't get, blood coming out of that head of his when he bashed it on the ground.
I'm surprised he didn't get stuck in the ground with his horns. Oh, I'm just seeing things.
Yeah.
Anyway, anything else here besides gems? There's some, like, on top of that over there. Those took me eons to figure out how to get to.
Mm-hmm.
I can barely remember. Oh, here we go, more gliding spots. We're up in the clouds.
Yeah.
So I guess the stage is heaven.
It looks kind of... Well, colors look kind of pretty.
And all the clouds are purple.
Yeah.
Which is nice, I guess.
Yeah. But it feels like this game always used the same sunset setting. Like, from what I've seen from your previous episodes of this Let's Play, so...
I didn't actually notice that, but... Yeah. Well, the one stage was nighttime.
Yeah, that's true. In that farm area. When Zookstar was on?
Yeah, Zookstar, that guy. That was the one different.
Yeah.
Going up! Yeah. Hey, there's a cannon thing.
Oh.
Okay, more gems. There we go. Here we go!
Okay. Slightly lagging on mine, but...
Aww.
It's starting to move again.
I guess cutscenes might be slowing you down there.
Probably.
But you can still follow, right?
Yeah, I can still follow.
Going down!
Boom! Right in the kiss.
Oops. Yeah, back buttons don't adjust camera. I mean, that's normal now, but you kind of get used to it from past Spyro games. I wonder how electric breath even works. I mean, wouldn't that, like, burn? That goes against dragon mythology.
Yeah, I know. That would probably kill you.
Oh. Hey, you got hit by it, isn't that the point?
Yeah.
I bet at the end of these adventures, Spyro gets really thirsty.
So he's gonna be drinking like 10 glasses of water?
No, he's just gonna drink the bubbles.
Drink the bubbles? Yeah, I find that...
Oh, shoot! Oh. Really hard to land on these sometimes.
Yeah.
There. Yummy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, another yawn. Must be a challenge nearby. And here it is, I guess. Yeah. Here's a load screen. Welcome to the void.
Yeah. You're entering the Twilight Zone.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. By the way, we're recording this, like, around the anniversary of the website.
Yeah, I've heard about that. So is it just, like, the main website? Like...
Yeah.
Okay.
I hate smarts talking to you. It's a speedway. I'll do the... Yeah, you've been given the same hint for 3 days.
With his kazoo voice.
I'm flying high in the purple.
Rings of doom. Wait, what?
I don't want to hurt that star. It looks so happy.
Oh, it's like something out of Care Bears.
Oh, get up, go. Whoa. Yeah, the flying is really loose compared to the last games.
Yeah. Oh,
you don't have to play it. You just gotta make snazzy comments.
Yep. Well, I kinda did mention about them stars looking like something out of Care Bears.
Yep. Whoa, dear.
Okay. Good. You're doing good.
I think the speedway is the only part where you need to actually have the supercharge. It looks silly.
Yeah, it's like...
Wheels.
Looks like he has burning gas.
I missed one.
Coming out of his bum. Yeah, that looks kind of bad. I'm not gonna lie. It looks like he's farting out brown gas.
stupid smoke.
It's like he ate so much chili and he's like, oh my god, where's the bathroom?
Oh, go. Oh, I'm not doing this. It's too hard to steer. Darn it. Keep landing. It's messing me up. Oh, good thing they're all lined up, but that would really slow me down. And I believe the last one of those flying things. From a distance, it kind of looks like Tails is playing. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, am I? It's a flying bed.
Oh, crap. You only have, like, 3 seconds left.
2, 1. Aw.
Damn!
You can get up and get a glass of water while I try again.
No, it's okay. Well, I do have my glass of water already.
Oh, there you go. Come prepared, folks.
Yeah. That and, I have other things with me. It's like, well, if things do look a little boring, I'll just take out my sketchbook.
Oh, you have a sketchbook now?
Yeah, of course I do.
I mean, with you. Yeah. That's cool.
Well, I kind of need it for school anyway, so...
Is this game giving you any sketch ideas?
Nope, not at the moment.
not even a flying bed.
Bed. Don't get me started with sleeping. Just don't. I probably have to pull an all-nighter tonight anyways for...
Oh no, I'm not distracting, am I?
No, not at all.
Darn it, not again. Oh, a loop around. Word. I'm not sure if this is any easy or not.
Yeah.
Ah. These cards will be the death of me. I don't mean that rhetorically.
Yeah, I know. And then you'll dream about them every day, chasing you, all the time.
Dream about them every day?
Yeah. They'll torment your life. Just kidding.
Well, maybe.
Maybe.
Okay, I got 30 seconds. That should be just enough time to get these flying beds. With propellers.
Yeah.
Aww. Come on. Oh, dear. Oh.
What happened?
Kind of cut off there. There's one. Oh, the one got away. Gosh darn it.
No. Wait, did you made it? No, because
Don't worry.
Okay.
Third time's the charm.
Yeah.
Darn it, no! Can I just restart now?
Can you kill yourself?
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, he just goes, darn it.
No, but it's just the way he dived. It looked like he was, like, diving in a pool of water.
Well, clouds are liquid. Well, they were water at one point.
Yeah. Yeah, true. Yeah. That's why I will never be a weather person.
Oh, weather persons just read off a teleprompter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Very nice teleprompter. I hear it even beeps sometimes. So, how's Legit been these days?
Legit?
Yeah, your podcast?
Yeah, well, we didn't do that much until, like, you know, the last show. So, I think me and Gexup have been really busy with school at the moment. I don't know if he's planning one, you know, soon. So, don't come asking me about it. I'm just living my life at the moment.
That's code for it's a surprise.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm doing pretty good this time.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The smoke messes me up.
No.
It's okay. I've still got a lot more time than I did last time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm tired of using the word time.
Yeah.
Come on. I can't miss any of these. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to start editing this episode. Turn. Oh! No! Got him! Turn. This does kind of feel like flying a plane.
Yeah.
There we go!
Yes! Oh my god. It kind of sucks with all those buildings in the way, too. It doesn't really help that much.
And also, some of those cars were hidden behind smoke.
Oh, that's...
I don't want to try again. This game always tries to trick you into trying a challenge again.
Yeah. Like the owl from Ocarina of Time. It's like, do you want to hear what I'm saying again? And then they'll have, like, this display of the yes part sometimes. Hey,
Tashi Station?
What kind of name is that?
Named it after a train station.
Great. I'm sure we're gonna get all these dragonflies named after.
Tashi Station. You put station in a name, that's just lazy.
Yeah.
And now we're racing.
Oh god. To be honest, I wasn't ever a fan of, like, any of the racings in, like, in a Spyro game. Just never. Like, even with the third game, like, with the skateboarding one, hated it.
I liked skateboarding until you had to race them.
Yeah. Well, even, like, learning the skateboarding part, I hated it. Maybe it's because I played it late and, you know, I had to get used to, like, the retro kind of controls.
Huh.
I was, like, cursing like, I was cursing like a 10-year-old child on crack. you know, how frustrating those moments were. And it doesn't really help when, no offense, but I'm not really a fan of Hunter and how he kind of talks a little babyish in the gameplay. Like, it feels like, I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain, but the tone of his voice kind of bugs me. The way he talks to you.
Talks down to you sometimes.
And he was like that with Spyro 2 and 3, and it's like, screw you, Hunter. You're not helping.
He helps you find items, but then makes you do odd jobs for them.
Yeah.
Training you for the circus.
Okay.
I'm gonna flame you.
Yeah, flame that ass.
Word. Gotta get that star. Hallelujah!
Well, at least I'm seeing pretty colors in this gameplay. If I was in the episode with Zookstar and seeing that farmer kind of level, I probably would be bored out of my mind. Just how gritty and, you know, uninteresting that level looked.
Oh, missed it. Really difficult to win these races. Because watch this, I'm in third, now I'm gonna pass someone. Oh, I'm still in third. Yeah, it miscounts. We're actually like in fifth there.
Really?
Yeah.
Ouch.
One lap to go. There's not really a lot of lean room like there was in the last couple games. You really have to get all of these. And I'll bet people watching have skipped past the speedway anyway.
Yeah. I can imagine, because, like, you know, these kinds of speedways, they look kind of tiresome to do.
Yeah, they were. Oh, they're way worse. I actually enjoyed the ones in the last couple games, but this is really slippery.
Yeah.
I never even... Yeah, they really leave you no lean room. You have to get every shortcut you can to win.
Oh, that sucks. I hate those, too. I hate that so much.
Dun, da da dun dun.
Dun. The final countdown.
Wing, wing. So what do you think of the music? If you can hear
it. I can kind of hear it, but I think when I heard it from the previous episodes, I kind of like how the music doesn't, like, fade out and it plays again like the previous games did. Because if you listen carefully to, like, you know, if you play Spyro 2 and 3, like, the music fades out and then it starts playing. At least this one is in the loop.
You know, I do not remember that rocket attack being there the last time I raced.
Oh. I didn't even see it.
I just kind of flew past it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, pillars.
No, damn it.
I reject your pillar ways. The pillars from Legacy of Kain. Just random pipes that never end, and they control all life, apparently.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, great. This... You see that? He just did a loop-de-loop.
What, that?
The guy, one of those riptocks. One of those riptocks. He did a loop-de-loop.
Oh. What, just for the heck of it?
Pretty much.
Well, that seems a little unnecessary.
Well, he went through the star and it made him do a little, a somersault thing, yeah.
God. He's bored out of his mind. He's like, whee! Like, I don't want to be racing, I just want to go loop-de-loops.
Would you rather be loop-de-looping right now?
No, because I would get nauseating. Especially on a plane, too. Like, why would you do that? Like, I don't really get...
There's like a light choppiness when you turn, which, if you get motion sick easy, you'd probably really hate that. There's one who just did it.
Yeah.
It is possible to get motion sick from bad camera and whatnot.
Yeah.
Like, yeah,
especially if you're like... Like, maybe had too many of the good, like, yeah. And seeing, like, really bad gameplay, like Superman 64 or even Bugsy 3D looked really bad.
Hey, I won.
Yes! You did it!
Are we gonna sing the Dora song?
The what song?
We did it!
We did it!
Oh,
Dora
God,
the Explorer.
Oh, God. I hate Dora the Explorer.
Hey,
it's Grayson.
Grayson.
Grayson?
Yeah.
Is that another railroad train reference?
Oh, didn't you have a friend named Grayson?
Nope.
Oh, we'll have to search for one.
Yeah.
You want to do these challenges early because enemies respawn when you come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Like my tail back and forth.
Yeah, it looks like he's doing a little dance rather than just flying. Like, yeah, he's like doing a little tap dance in midair. Like, do 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 do.
Well, you go a little crazy spending all day in those vortexes.
Yeah, he's just bored. Like that guy doing the loopy loops.
We don't know. For all we know, it could take 6 hours to travel through there. I like to move without moving my feet. I don't know about you.
I can't really say.
I'm going down now. And now I'm back at the beginning of the game stage. Whatever. That was just a little loop around. So you kill those stars to get butterflies on this game. Oh, you can torch plants.
Butterflies? You can torture plants. What did that plant ever did to you?
It kept stealing all my carbon dioxide. Oh, photosynthesis lesson.
Photosynthesis, yeah. And man, I haven't studied that for a while. Or years.
I don't recall ever studying it. It's just something they expect you to know from TV.
Yeah.
Hey, look, water. Let's just randomly have a water spot. Ow. Gotta work away. You know, you can actually break those pots with fire if they're out of water.
Really?
On Spyro 2, the Aquaria Towers, if you, like, go a bit ahead before flooding the place, you can actually find one on surface.
Oh. Well, I don't remember that much, so...
Just random Spyro trivia.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, look. That one has a 2-2 and a crossbow.
A 2-2 and a crossbow! And it's a dinosaur! That's just really messed up. A Cupid dinosaur wearing a 2-2. What an imagination!
Ah. That gem fell through the floor there.
Yeah,
there it is!
He's a ghost! You killed him!
Good thing I caught that or we would end up scouring the stage for 2 gems.
Yeah.
Where's that waterfall even coming from?
Wait, there's a...
Like, why is that being like that?
There should be water dripping. Or, like, a ventilation there. Yeah, that feels a little incorrect right there. Not that accurate. Not that believable.
I never noticed Sparks had nice pink wings.
Oh yeah, I can see them now. They seem just cute. Is this one gonna fall to... Nope, not one. That one just went front. Yeah.
Ah!
Got electrified by a fairy. I know, it's the checkpoint, I know. More plant hating! What the hell, man?
I bet it was a skill point before, originally, you know, if they actually decided to put skill points in this game.
Yeah, that would have been a good idea. But nope, not anymore.
When you kill them, they go, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! They enjoy it. Hey, look, the egg thief. Now he's got legs. Very choppy running animation there.
Oh my god, that is so choppy!
What do I get from that? Ooh, I got a key. Yeah, oh no, it's a magic wand.
Oh, okay, cool.
I gotta give that to someone, I guess. Yeah, only Spyro game with an inventory screen you can just pull up.
Yeah, because I don't think they never had an inventory screen in the older games, did they?
Nah, you didn't really need one.
Yeah, that's true. It was platformer-based. This one seems a little more...
Well, it's trying to be platformer-based.
Yeah. The word is trying.
Audio's a little off sync on your end because of the splitting I'm doing.
Yeah.
Ah! Hear that? It's a dragonfly. Where is it?
Where was it? I think it might have bounced in those pillars. Yeah, those ones that you're in. I think. No?
I think it's a pup, maybe. Okay, the dragonflies are taunting you. I don't get this. I mean, you're supposed to catch them with bubbles because they're shy. Oh, there's an enemy, a storm cloud.
A storm cloud? Really? Yeah. A storm cloud is an enemy.
You know, if you ever decide to stand directly underneath it for whatever reason.
More burning plants.
Great, those stars laugh like Woody Woodpecker when you kill them.
Oh, God.
Hey, talk to me. There we go. She had to circle around there.
Yeah.
Thanks, Spyro! Now I can power up the swirly!
His name's Thimble, by the way.
Thimble? Oh my god.
I don't even know what that's a reference to.
Thimble?
Yeah.
I thought Thimble would be that thing that you use for sewing, that little metal cap with the holes.
Oh.
Would that be it?
Maybe.
Yeah. Kind of a weird name, but okay. We're just gonna go on!
Whoops! The stage really wants you to be sleepy.
And more, Cupid Tutu dinosaurs.
With green arrows. I mean, green wings. The wings are green.
But their arrows are green, too?
No, their wings are. What is this? What is this? Ouch! Wait, what's this floating in midair? Oh.
Looks like the arrows.
Oh, it was glass there. I couldn't see the glass.
Okay.
I like how the bonus butterflies are the bland-looking ones, and the regular ones are the blue ones now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we get to go on that rainbow.
Woo!
I found out I missed a gem. Yeah.
No. Oh, that was a good one. Way to go.
There you are. Oh, don't go over there. They just fly out into the midair.
Really?
I'm gonna chase you like that. Oh, it's way over there.
It's one of those.
Hey,
where they
you.
Go into the path.
Hey, it's Savino.
Savino?
Savino. Sounds very Spanish.
I can kinda see that as a name. Although I fear they would get the nickname Savvy.
Savvy?
There's another cannon thing to power up.
Okay. Video's going fine, so, like, it's not lagging that much as before.
Alright, now it will. I don't really know what these do, it just kind of aims up. Oh, shoots a beam at that big hourglass up there.
Yeah. It's wrecking stuff. Why is it wrecking stuff? I have no idea.
Oh, it's messing up their sleep pattern.
Oh, alright.
Well, there's your solution. You just need to get a giant hourglass.
A giant hourglass. Yep. Yep.
It'll be fun, just hanging on the roof. Listen to nice sand all day. More gems.
Nothing scattered in very weird zigzag directions. Yeah, that is weird pacing right there. Like, well, not pacing.
There's that laugh again.
Yeah.
Oh, this will be a fun episode. Funny episode.
Yep. No, I'm not. Surprise! I'm doing okay!
Doing great.
Yeah! Like, this is actually calming me down while talking. So it's like, yeah, I need to talk.
Wee!
Everyone needs to talk. It's good to talk.
It's good to talk.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! Aha! There's another storm cloud.
Over that Cupid dinosaur.
Cupidar!
What was that? I know that was from you.
It was a very obscure reference.
Oh, okay. Don't you love those obscure references that you say it and nobody has no idea what the hell you're talking about? I know I do.
I'll give you 3,000 gems if you don't mean that. What else am I gonna do these gems for? They had to scrap all the other money bags.
Yeah, I've heard about that. That's kinda silly, but okay.
It was because this game was rushed. They had very little time to work on it.
Yeah, you can shit!
Flipped.
Oh no!
Oh.
So what happened?
I go back to the checkpoint.
Okay. Well, thank God this has checkpoints.
Oh, dear. You know what happens if you stay in a stage too long, right?
Right. You go insane.
Oh, it starts to disappear. You start walking around an empty void. Happened on the Zookstar episode.
Oh, the one with the pillars disappearing, yeah.
Everything disappears. You just walk around in empty graphics.
Yeah, I watched that, and I'm like, oh my god, this is pretty bad.
My original playthrough, that happened on various stages while I was trying to find all the gems.
Yeah.
It's the worst when it happens on the beach stage, because you'll just randomly fall in water, and you don't know where.
Yeah. But surprisingly, I've had a bit of experience like that in other games, too. Like, I even had that happen in, when I was playing Ratchet and Clank, Crack in Time. Like, I died in one area, and then all of a sudden, I was like, there's no platforms around. And I'm like, oh my god, where am I?
No!
I'm in mid-air.
It's really annoying, I can't get around that whirlpool to get those gems. Yeah. No!
Oh god! Bash your head again! Bash it!
There we go.
Yeah, there you go. I like that ground.
Kinda liked it.
Kinda liked it!
I didn't want the green gem. Oh, look, there's another one down there.
Oh my god. Just the way the enemy fell was so hilarious. Just the way he just dropped there. Oh my god. Sorry, I'm making you dead, aren't you?
I don't care.
You don't care?
I like to die. It's like the best part of this game.
Not in real life! Oh my god, but that was the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, I was chasing a gem. I didn't want it to fall off the stage.
Yeah.
Aren't you gonna just say excuses?
who, me?
No!
Okay,
that was my fault.
Okay. Should've done better, man.
Oh, you wanna play?
How dare you, Cendoo?
You wanna play? that made you quiet.
I don't know. Were you asking?
I said, do you wanna play?
No, I can't! How the hell am I supposed to play this game if I have no remote? I live in a different place than you do. So, I don't see this working.
doesn't matter. Going up. I hovered and it did a head bash. Because I touched the edge and decided to head bash instead of hover.
Yo, my god.
Wow, epic fail moments of the Sen don't.
Yeah.
There we go again.
And I'm sure people are going to start doing a countdown of how many times you have fallen in that same area.
I'm falling off the pillar again. Hey, there's smoke up there. I never noticed.
4 times.
Oh, you're counting.
No, kind of. A little. Not really. I kind of miscount.
I hate this platform.
Okay, just do simple. Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, when it comes to Spyro and its gliding and the hover jump, I never really liked those. I don't know.
Well, it was pretty responsive before. It's way worse on this game.
Yeah.
If you played this, you would most definitely rage quit.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Hidden behind a pillar. And it was one.
But, yeah. Yeah, I would probably feel the same way. Probably. If I experienced that kind of jumps, I'll be like, I quit.
Oh, great. It's better. See all those pillars? We gotta glide on top of those. There's a dragonfly. Yeah. You don't like it, folks. You shouldn't have voted for this game.
Hey, it's
Sylvia!
Sylvia!
Yeah.
Sylvia?
Yeah.
Like a Sylvia. Looks like a green booger!
I flew right through that whirlwind. Hey, there's the next ray gun.
So how many ray guns are there? Like,
there's two left. There's two left.
Oh, there's two left? Oh,
one after this one.
Okay.
No, you don't bubble them. Pretty sure I'd break it if I put bubbles on it.
Really?
I don't know. Electrocute it. You know, you burn it out.
Yeah. Oh, I thought if you actually did your bubble breath,
Nah.
Nah, that probably wouldn't.
Even this game's not that cheap.
Yeah, it's not that evil. It's just evil in terms of its, I would say, polished presentations. It should have, like, if this game was polished a little bit more, it would have been a better game.
Oh, yeah. You see that circle thing those two pillars are? On top of there, there's like 10 gems. That's the beginning area.
Oh.
It's not easy to figure out how to get up there. This take me even higher, because I see there's a platform above it.
Yep.
Oh, there's not. I'm just being
no.
Hey. I don't remember if there's anything on those, but I'm going to double check.
I see stuff on the ground, or is that from...
Oh, look at that. I actually haven't been here yet. So I think I just skipped stuff.
Yay! I helped Cendoo!
You helped me.
Is that a dragonfly? No.
It's a red dragonfly.
Oh, okay.
You know how dragonflies sometimes come in red with no wings?
Yeah. Looks like a little crab.
Oh, that's just me. Name the red one Ice Boy.
Ice Boy? What? I thought Well, on my screen, it's like... Mine is a little hazy, but I thought it was like Ica Boy.
No, he pronounced it Ice Boy.
Icebo-y.
That's how it was spelled.
Yeah, that's weird. Why is he red? That doesn't make any sense. If it was blue, yeah, that would have made more sense.
Oh, what would you name? Chili Pepper?
Yeah,
I fell off again.
I'll call him Chili Willy.
Willy?
It'll
get the nickname Bill.
Get the nickname Bill.
Okay, it checkpointed me where I don't want to be. Oh. Ow, that laugh. It will laugh every time I want a butterfly.
Butterfly or a dragonfly?
Butterfly. You kill the stars to get health back. Ow, that platform is not down very long.
Yeah. Don't you hate waiting for those moving platforms?
How's the weather?
How's the weather?
Ant!
Shit! No!
Trying to jump on those. Might have to just loop around the stage again.
Yeah.
I'll try one.
Well, how's the weather? Yeah. How's the weather? Well, it's nice. It's actually sunny out. Cold, though, but sunny. And I can't believe I went outside when it was kind of snowing a bit when I had to take my dog out. And it's like, you had to come. It's like, the sun had to come this afternoon.
And start this time. Gotta time it just right.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, good. Oh, yeah.
We're going back up.
Huzzah!
Now we're going down.
Oh, can you go back up there or no?
Yeah, it's a whirlwind.
Oh, okay, alright.
This place is really confusing with the high up jumps you gotta do. It's one of those stages where you sometimes have to glide halfway across the screen.
Yeah.
I mean the stage.
Yeah, the stage.
Still trying to remember how I get up there. Think I can make it from that platform where the gun is?
Maybe.
What the heck?
Oh, shit! Oh, no!
Oh, no!
It's gonna be one hell of a long episode.
I'm going around as soon as it lets me up there.
Dude, did he just glitch over now on that step?
Yeah. It was thinking maybe I shouldn't let him up.
Ew, it looked kind of weird when he was glitching on that stair, like...
Well, maybe I'm wrong and that's not the way up there.
Yeah,
you know, it's not good when you hope to be wrong.
Mm-hmm. More German-looking dinosaurs again.
Well, our German viewers, no offense.
Sorry! No, I have nothing against the Germans. But he just looks like he's from Germany.
Hey, look. Clouds are electrifying the pools. It's Nimble. His name is Nimble.
Can you use your super flame breath to get rid of them?
Use the pool. Nah, I don't really want to. Flame breath and get it to work. Get it to work! For a sleepy person, you sure had a lot of spunk in there.
Yeah. Nimble, I've seen that could fit his name because, you know, Nimble is another way of saying clouds, I think? I don't know,
heck did I just head bash from the ground?
Yeah, why would you do that?
I was trying to explain for a person.
Unless Spyro can't stand being in this area. He's like, I'm seeing a lot of trippy stuff. I don't know what I ate. Maybe it's that chili pepper that gave me brown gas. I don't know.
Oh, the chili pepper didn't really happen.
No, it did not happen. I'm just making crap up.
Great job, Spyro. While you were taking care of the clouds, I found this flying thing stuck in one of them. He seems lost.
Sure.
Sure you did.
Hey, it's Takahiro.
Takahiro? Sounds like something from an anime.
Can you swim?
Yeah, I've heard of that before.
I'm too scared of the water.
Okay, thank you for explaining that. I could never have figured out I had to swim there. Hey, look, a sun.
A sun.
Yeah, right
there.
At
a very far away distance.
Can't even see that super flame breath. Yeah. I liked it better when it was less thick.
And explodes in many directions. Yeah, speaking of those clouds, if this game was polished a little more, those clouds could have been rendered better. Because it kind of looks like just splat on texture, just, you know, copied and paste right there. I'm sorry, I just realized that now, like...
Let's listen to the expert.
That's all I have to say! But seriously, it looks not like I can see where they're going, but it doesn't look like clouds.
Oh, that was another glitch there. I got a gem, but it didn't count it until I got the gem afterwards.
Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, wow.
Like, I got the two, it went up 4 because it didn't count the last two. I can't go up straight while swimming like the old games.
that's gotta reverse swirl
there.
Yeah.
Not the worst controls you can have.
Mm-hmm.
Ever heard how you jump in Action 52?
Nope.
It's like a reverse Hadouken. If you just hold jump, you go straight up. You have to like jump, tap up, and then tap over real fast.
Really? Oh, wow.
Literally have to do a reverse Hadouken to jump.
Yeah.
Now this is the worst jump in the game, seriously. You have to jump from the corner and make it on a corner.
Really?
That's serious.
Let's see.
Here we go.
Do your first attempt.
Oh dear. I made it. Oh, it's not
okay.
Okay, maybe it wasn't that one, but I remember one I got stuck on. Yeah, these areas right here.
Yeah.
Getting these gems in case they cutscene me when I activate that. Yeah, why are the clouds pink?
Pink?
Look, the smoke around me is pink.
Oh, like smoke all around the around the area you're in.
Yep.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant the clouds.
What circumstance does it where the clouds become pink or purple?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. I don't get it. I did that and it made a force field around the thing.
Really?
Ah. Bottles are barely noticeable. Electricity does no harm to your plants. Remember that.
Yep.
Okay, we're almost done.
It just smokes and burns into barbecue crisp.
Cloud 9. Okay.
Cloud.
That's what the stage is called, Cloud 9.
Oh, really? I've heard of that before. See? No originality whatsoever. What the hell, man?
What?
I don't know. No, it's not you, it's the game. Saying, like, there's a lack of ideas.
Thanks for the help, Spyro. Here's a dragonfly for you.
That bear's name is Danny. That's kind of disappointing at this point.
Danny?
Yeah.
Hey, it's Rick.
Rick. Yeah. Oh, they're not even trying.
Yeah, you can tell that is not, like, yeah.
Okay, we're not leaving yet. We gotta fetch some more Jemmy Gems. Also find 3 more Dragonflies.
3 more? Yeah, because there's 10 in total for each level, right?
Yeah, I just checked the Atlas.
Okay.
Hop on the floors. I'm not above you. Hey, the ladder.
Yeah, the good old ladder. Oh, wow, he went fast on that one.
This one's just on the gear. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Come here, you red one. I bet if a polished version, the colors would have actually meant something.
Yeah.
The red one's kind of fast, the green ones don't move, I don't know.
Yeah. And even the gameplay itself, like, I'm seeing, like, many glitches with this.
Oh, it's a very buggy game.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Goose!
Oh, they named him Goose, get it? Like, Duck Duck Goose, because we're moving in a circle? Yeah.
What? Oh, no. Really? That does not make any goddamn sense whatsoever. I'm sorry, but that just does not make
any sense. Obviously, you haven't played Duck Duck Goose recently.
Well, the last time I played Duck Duck Goose was...
Oh, look, here's another one.
Possibly at a convention.
How about that? Here, how about this challenge? They just put one in a corner there and it doesn't move.
Hey, it's Margaret.
And its name's Margaret.
Come on, Margaret, do that jiggity-jiggity dance of yours in that corner.
There's another ladder.
Yeah, that placement was lame. I'm sorry, but
whoa.
That green dragonfly was lame. Just doing this jiggity jiggity dance.
Where are the stars coming from? Oh, look, it's a challenge. He's the last dragonfly. We gotta snatch it.
Okay.
Oh boy, I hope on this stage we get to throw tomatoes at people.
Do you do that in the... Is there a mission that you do? With... No, or you're just saying it just for...
I think that'd be more creative than this.
Yeah. I know you could throw... There's a game that you could throw tomatoes at people. I think it was Tony Hawk's Underground 2. Like if you... okay, cutscene.
Now that sounds like a Care Bear.
Yeah, I heard the squeakiness.
Its name's Pudgy. Sure, I'll defend the Puffy Palace.
Defend your Puffy Palace!
I'm in an airplane. And I'm shooting at pirate ships. Very cartoony pirate ships.
Spyro needs a plane. Okay, fine, in this world, I guess. He's a dragon, he flies.
No, he hasn't learned to fly yet, he glides.
Oh, glides? Oh, okay.
Remember, that was a big deal in the first game. Whatever.
Well, I haven't played the first game, so...
Yeah. Well, in the first game, the other dragons kept making fun of him because he can't fly yet.
Oh.
I get hit by those planes, like, a foot away from them.
Yeah.
I just gotta fly around and keep shooting. These still, like, break. They have a lot of hits.
Yeah. Well, so far you're doing pretty good.
I've taken a lot of hits.
Oh, you are? Oh, okay.
My health's in the top left corner
there.
I can
feel all that smoke. It's like, oh my god!
Gotta
make it.
Die already!
Yeah, where's, like, their health bar for this? Like,
they don't have a health bar, we just have to...
Okay.
They're starting to jiggle around a bunch, I guess that means they're almost dead.
Yeah. Can you see a lot of smoke in them?
Yeah, this is the game. You fly in a circle and you keep tapping A.
Wow.
I bet you're so jealous of this gameplay.
No. I don't care. Then again, I'm not really crazy about, like, flying in video games. I don't know.
Hey, one of them broke. Got another one. Those enemies aren't even trying to come down and get me.
Yeah, they're just, like, doing their thing.
They're like, don't you dare come up higher.
No, they're not even doing that. They're probably just playing, like, their deck...
It's too bad, these enemies are actually kind of hard to hit. They would have made a decent obstacle. I got one. There's the last one, just coming from a big pilot. What the heck? Why was the...
It's like, baby, we're going down!
I defended the Puffy Palace, which is just that pillar.
Once again, this dragonfly was taking shelter inside the palace. Here, you can have it.
What shelter? It's a... whatever.
Hey, it's Tweedle.
Tweedledum? You're pretty quiet right now.
Oh, me?
Sure, yeah. A few
more out. Oh, sorry.
Defend. Okay. Oh, thanks.
No. Thank God, no.
Okay, we got all the dragonflies, we just gotta get the gems.
Okay. Cool beans. Cool beans.
Okay, that's recording's gone about an hour.
Yeah.
Feel like
really? Wow.
56 minutes so far.
Yeah. Feel like and so far doing not so bad. Not so bad.
Feel like sticking around to where I wrap up the first stage and a bit more in the homeworld.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Loading screen for that loading screen, like Kaiser pointed out.
Yeah, very, not that interesting. Not that interesting.
Now I just gotta figure out how to get up onto that thing to get the rest of the gems. I bet it's a really obvious obstacle and I'm just missing it. That happens a lot in this game, if you haven't noticed.
Oh, like,
How did I miss that ladder? Huh. Hey, here's some gems.
Oh. I thought you'd been here.
I thought so too, but I haven't.
Or maybe you were at the topper part, perhaps?
I came down. No, I came through there, which was the exit. I just pointed to the screen like an idiot. Like, oh, you can see that.
Oh.
You can't say that, but I did just do that. I'm stuck.
Yeah.
I'm a little nervous to go down there because I feel like I'm going to miss something. Except, no, I'm not because that's the beginning of the stage.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we got to loop around again.
Yay!
Oh, he's trying to go back on that platform. How many more gems are in the stage?
Fourteen? Okay.
Yeah, they're up there on that thing there, that archway.
Yeah. That you have may have trouble with?
Right up there, on top of that, there's some gems, I know.
Okay.
That's the hardest part to reach.
Alright.
What are you sniffing for?
Yeah, stop sniffing the ground.
Hey, the Cupids are back.
Weird.
These enemies are so not threatening.
Yeah. It's like they're that's not even a threat, that's just being ridiculous.
Well, Spyro was never one for super hard enemies.
Yeah.
Tough parts. Nah, 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 nah. Hey, let's listen to the laugh again.
Oh my god, that was a laugh?
That's every time you kill like one of those stars, it does that.
That sounded like it was in pain, but from what I'm hearing, it was like.
Yeah, look at that little face on the cloud. I don't recall the I see stars. Yeah. It's in stars!
That sounds kind of creepy with those stars yelling and laughing or whatever they're doing.
Hey, this is the spot I died a bunch on.
Yep. It was because of my commentary. I distracted you.
You don't have to make excuses for me.
No.
I just sweating there. I saw like drips come out of his head.
Well, that is a rain cloud, right? Or was there somebody else in there?
I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, we don't care.
Yeah, we just sweat this game. Let's say that.
Yeah.
I don't know what that expression actually means. It makes you sweat.
Makes you sweat. Nervous.
Hey. Wonder if I can reach it from here. No, I can't.
Looks like you have to, stop and...
I think you have to... Memory says I think you have to actually fly around one of those big ones in the background.
Ah, god. You just...
Hey, why don't you look up a guide for us, just to save time?
Let's see if I can find one.
Just type, Spyro 4, Cloud 9, last 14 gems.
Okay.
He's one of those obstacles you can just tell everyone had a problem with.
Hmm.
Yeah, we're cheating. It's either that or I wander around like an idiot for another 20 minutes.
Or you could just keep on trying.
I'm gonna practice that while you do that. I know Zook started too much pride to do it, but he was just being lazy. Shoot. Hey, there was water back there. Maybe I should try to trigger swimming in air again.
That would be awesome to see again.
I don't know if I can pull it off again.
Yeah. Probably one of those, you know, kind of hard to pull it off.
If you do it in the home world, you can skip straight to the final boss.
Yeah.
I've said that too many times. Ooh.
Or were you imitating the enemy again?
I'm bored.
You're bored?
Someone really needs to change that light there. One of those street lights were flickering. They're all flickering. Okay, it's probably not like I tried to. Whatever. Gonna see if I can find a higher ground. You find a guide? Dun 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 dun. Oh, I think I just backtracked it, didn't I?
Okay, I think I found it. It says here, go to the other side of the ladder, and now...
Oh, yeah, dang, I was just there.
Yeah. At least I helped you.
Thank you.
No probs.
I will increase your karma by 200 on the forums.
No probs.
You really don't take that karma thing seriously.
Yeah, some people do take it seriously.
Some people are complaining, saying, I think it's broken because I have low karma. I don't have the heart to tell you, people just voted you down.
Yeah.
After that last Let's Play, I boosted Rags by 1,000.
Really? Oh, no wonder why she was getting, 1,000. It's like, does she have a huge fan base?
No. You have the power to. All admins have the power to manipulate the karma for everyone.
Yeah, but me, I don't care, so...
Well, that's why Kaiser lost a bunch.
Yeah.
He increased his to 1,000,000 when he first became an admin.
Yeah, I was wondering how the heck he did that. But of course, like what you said before. So, yeah.
Karma, it's something that the swarm system we use does on its own. I can't disable it. Gosh, yeah. Dang, I'm going backwards.
Yeah.
It looks all the same. I can't even tell.
Everything looks the same.
I don't feel like chasing.
It's your that guy who walks funny. The egg stealer, whatever he's called. Okay.
Almost there.
Yeah, I can see.
Huh?
Okay, cool.
So, any new top lists in the making?
As a matter of fact, I kind of worked on one when I had my intermission week at the end of February, so I'll be doing a countdown of my favorite cartoon intros, and there's going to be one for the 80s, one for the 90s, and one for 2000, so 2000 to 2009. But I don't know when I'll be posting them.
I'll take your time.
Yeah. I did start finishing the one from the 80s, but I just haven't published it. I haven't, you know, submitted it out yet. Because there's some things I probably need to add or fix. But yeah, that's basically it.
I can't even remember which way is the... Like, honestly, I can't remember. Oh, yeah, it's that way, to the right.
Yeah, it would
be... circles here, and I get thrown off.
Yeah. Now I can see why this place is confusing. Everything looks the same.
It really wasn't that bad at first, but once you lose the trail of gems to follow...
Yeah. Well, if you're 100%ing this, then yeah,
it's... I always 100%. Yexup hates me for doing it, but I'm doing it. He wants me to do it all off-screen.
Off screen. Yeah. I never really 100% too many games. I can do a few, but not every game I play because, you know, a lot of them are tough and challenging and, you know.
Well, nowadays I don't do it as much. Like back on these old platformers, I always did it.
Yeah.
But not for the life of me 100% Assassin's Creed. Cannot collect those feathers.
Mm hmm. Yeah, I think with games these days, they have so many, side quests and side missions.
Overkill!
Yeah! On that dinosaur. And, yeah, and they do take a long time to do. Like, the only ones I've, like, 100% were... Let's see. I know I 100% Banjo-Kazooie. Jak and Daxter the Precursor Legacy. Surprisingly, Ratchet and Clank Going Commando. I think Sly 2, I think? Well,
Sly,
but yeah, there was a few, yeah. Oh, and Super Mario 64, of course. And Ocarina of Time, Zelda, so.
Ocarina of Time!
Yeah.
Mario 64, you spend the whole game trying to get in that cannon outside, then you do, you go to the roof, and then what?
Yeah. You see, yeah.
You get three lives and a wing power-up.
Yeah, and I thought you were going to write Yoshi on that, but nope! He just goes away.
People would tell me rumors like, oh, like, you'll go into the sky and it's its own world, and it doesn't happen. Ah, crap.
I heard you could ride on Yoshi, and then when I heard about, oh, he just, and then when I finally got it, I'm like, wait a minute, where's Yoshi going? Why is he falling down the castle? Where is he? He's gone. He's dead. And it's like, I want to ride Yoshi.
Wait, Yoshi was in that game?
Yeah, he was on the top of the castle.
Huh. On the DS, the DS remake, you can actually play Yoshi.
Yeah, that's...
Now, which way do I glide, exactly?
True, but...
Still that thing open? Hey, you're starting to come choppy now. Oh, look, part of the stage disappeared. Are you still there? Can't hear you. Oh dear, T-McBee's disappeared from...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I just heard like the thing... I heard this like hang-up noise, so I thought you disappeared.
Oh no, I was still on.
Huh.
I was losing you, man.
I was losing you.
Oh really? Oh
yeah.
No. Oh, I hope it's not my internet.
Hope not.
No.
Is this the way I glide, that way?
Yeah.
Hey, here goes nothing.
I think I kind of lost your...
There we go! No! Hit by the wall!
Hit by the wall? No! I think I am not getting the screen, man. Because we kind of hung up.
Oh, dear. Alright. Slight technical difficulties. There we go.
Okay, awesomeness!
Yeah, screen sharing just ended for a second there.
Yeah, it may lag for me for a while, but it's so far doing okay.
Oh yeah, technical tip, that's how we're doing this. It's a screen sharing with Skype while I record on my capture card.
Yeah.
I don't use emulators, because, you know, I'm not that type of poison.
Like Ivan!
Going up! Out the water! Alright.
Yeah, I totally missed when you, like, fell off that.
I glided, I found the right way to glide, but I bumped against the wall and it ended my glide, so I just fell down and died.
Oh, that sucks. But yeah, we were talking about, N64 Mario, right?
Yeah, I was saying, Yoshi's playable on the DS remake.
Yeah, like, well, in
they added, like, three characters you can play.
Yeah, I played it before. It wasn't bad. Maybe a little too much, but... Then again, it's like, I kind of want to...
Gotta glide all the way around this.
Okay.
Let me see how easily a puzzle that is to figure out.
Concentrate.
Gotta land on here.
It'd be pretty easy. Okay, there you go.
That's a real confusing one, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, and I really hope this is all of them.
I hope so. I'm not seeing any other
There we go. Yay, now we can finally get the heck out of here.
Yay! 800, holy jeez.
Now, should I go back up there to exit, or should I just exit stage from this menu?
Whatever floats your boat.
Ah, bored with this place, let's leave.
Yes. Away!
Ooh, cutscene!
Cutscene?
No, I'm wrong. No, it is a cutscene.
Oh, yes.
Poor Gulp.
he's like stretching his head. Oh, that's gotta be painful. Oh, and look at those warpy animations on that character. Oh, God.
Excuse me, oh short one. Sir, short one. Something went wrong with your scepter. I think the dragonflies were scattered all over.
Scattered!
The sketching should have occurred way sooner.
Something must have gone wrong with my scepter. The dragonflies must be scattered all over the continent. No matter. Without their dragonflies, the dragons are helpless.
What's wrong with him?
I'll send my Riptox out to collect them all and put them.
Yeah, that cutscene should have happened way sooner in the game.
Yeah, and he was very, very trippy. He was all squashy and stretchy every time he talked.
We're almost done. We just got a couple more things to do. Got to go back in the first stage, get that dragonfly, and I could do that next video if you're getting bored.
No, I'm actually doing okay now. So maybe we could finish that, and you know, that'd be
first. We got to get our new power, the final power.
Oh, it's the final. Ooh. Why is that green bush coming to life? I know it's a statue, but it looks like a
fire dragon's powerless without dragonflies, by the way. Because in the first game, they kind of hinted they were just to help beginner dragons. Now you can freeze stuff and stand on them.
Ooh! Can be useful.
We're going back to the dojo to get a kite out of a tree. In fact, three of them.
Oh, God!
And
more loading screens.
I thought you liked loading screens. Gave you time to reflect. Maybe write a novel.
No. Well, if I was playing the game, I'd be like bored out of my mind. It's like, yeah, I get it. You're loading. Yeah.
Too bad GameCube doesn't support installing.
That sucks. Hey, yardy.
No, don't play this cutscene again.
Well, thank God you skipped it.
Yep, this is literally a challenge. The one challenge in the game you have to come back to complete later on.
Yeah. Oh, okay. I think I kind of remember now. When...
I'm not going to kill them. I'm just going to freeze them all in ice. They'll die eventually.
Yeah.
This is the challenge. There's three little dragons out there whose kites are stuck in a tree. You have to get them out.
Really?
There's a kite. Think how you felt when your kite was stuck in a tree.
Can't really say. Because...
This is how you solve it. Eat the little dragon. As soon as he's done talking to you. Alright, that dragon's name's Rusty, by the way. Go away.
Rusty? Well, Rusty. His voice sounded a little... His voice kind of sounded very, very rusty.
Oh, this is how you solve the puzzle. You gotta freeze the baby dragon and stand on him.
Really?
Yeah.
I wonder if this is gonna be the whole situation. The dragon's like, oh, my kite is stuck up on a tree. It's like, okay, I'll just freeze you then. Or Spyro will freeze
Oh, there we go. We got the kite down for him. That's a nice kite, actually.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Thanks for getting my kite down, Spyro. My buddies RJ and Dougie are flying their kites today, too. Have you seen them, Spyro?
Yep, we gotta do that two more times.
Well, at least it's three that you have to do, so.
So?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Oh, it's in a long path now? Oh my God.
There's another one over there. Got it. And there's money bags.
Oh, I thought he only showed up in that one area.
This is that one area.
Oh, so he's just standing there forever? Okay.
I just froze him.
Good. That's what you get for only appearing once in this game.
And you take 200 gems and I never get them back. The odd number just haunts you the rest of the game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ha ha! Oh, there's the other one. Just freeze him.
Oh,
I like how he's bopping his head back and forth, like, he's like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
And kept him waiting a long time. Yeah. Had to get all the power-ups to come back to the first game.
Oh, wow.
First stage.
Yeah, first stage, yeah.
Ah, money bags. Too bad he I really would have liked to see him in other stages with the other costumes. Mm. He predicted that's what it would have looked like.
Yeah. That would have been a neat idea to put in, too. But, of course, like you said, this game was rushed. So, unfortunately, nope, we get money bags and, like, some kind of gym outfit. Or jogging outfit.
There's the tank challenge that made Gexup cringe.
Yeah.
This was the stage with Gexup.
I don't blame him. I don't blame him.
Aww. And don't worry, Gex. T-McBee didn't vote for this game.
Yeah. And why would he? He wouldn't even vote for this.
Three people voted. We know who two of them are, but the third person's still a mystery.
Yeah.
I
voted for Snowboard Kids, too, because of how underappreciated that game is.
I actually enjoy that game more than Mario Kart, I'll say it.
Really? Well, I did like the first Snowboard Kids.
I was gonna do the second one, because that's the one I have nostalgia for.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I never played the second one.
Well, the second one's a lot, is really cool, and the third, and then there's another one on DS, which is complete garbage.
Yeah, because I heard their models were different.
They were like teenagers. You could also, like, turn while leaning, so it made every race incredibly easy.
Yeah, I actually ranted about their designs in a countdown. About, like, character designs, and they were my number one choice for, like, the worst.
Spyro up there?
What, on the list?
Thanks so much, Mr. Spyro. I've been looking for this kite all summer.
Sorry, I'm just listening to this, even though I can't hear it that much.
Without a dragonfly is like peanut butter without jelly.
Well, wait, these little dragons, shouldn't we just leave the dragonflies with them?
Is that what they said? What?
What the heck happened? That was three of them. Shouldn't I have gotten the dragonfly then?
It's a glitch! I hope it's not!
It's Dragon Dojo I need. No, it shouldn't be. Maybe it's because I didn't talk to the last one. Because if that's it, I'm gonna be mad.
Oh, no. Don't be. It's only a game, man. It's only a game.
This game destroyed childhoods.
This game destroys childhood. I wonder which game would be worse. This or Sonic 06?
I don't know.
Yeah, somebody would probably answer that, like, once you post this episode on the forums or on do you post videos on these on YouTube or on a different...
My Let's Plays I typically post on Blip as sort of side exclusives. They eventually find their way to YouTube.
Oh, okay.
My Monkey Island Let's Play I'm doing on YouTube because I didn't want the quality hit.
Hmm.
Okay.
There you go.
That was cold, but you saved my kite, so I guess I should thank you.
Yeah, it is because I didn't talk to him.
Oh, alright. That's kind of dumb, but okay.
Hey, it flew away!
Mooney? Really?
You're not wearing headphones right now, are you? Because I can hear the game on your end.
But really? Mooney?
Yep.
That's a stupid name.
Let's get out of this stage.
Yes!
Now all we gotta do is unlock the rest of the homeworld and we're good to go for this part.
Yay!
Bye, Moneybags. I like you more than in the next game where they gave you an Egyptian accent.
Yep. That is so weird. I didn't understand that, but okay.
Loading, loading, loading. Oh, I like how my little platform has a lantern on it.
Like Mr. Drippy from Ni no Kuni.
Ni no Kuni. Here we go again.
I actually played Ni no Kuni Wrath of the White Witch this year. And I actually liked it. But there's a lot in that game. So I don't have time to play it anymore.
You play what you can.
Yeah.
Now, what kind of lock do you need to break with ice?
That's okay, but...
I think we can finally get the rest of the gems in the homeworld and have that odd number. Stop bugging me.
Yeah.
I hope. And again, they got ones and twos just zigzagged.
Yeah.
Oh, we've entered a jungle theme.
Jungle theme, ooh.
Like, there's a temple stage right there.
It's like something out of Crash Bandicoot.
Dun 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 dun. Although I believe the next stage is back on that other area, the last one there.
Holy gee.
I don't think I'll get the rest of the dragonflies in this part, because then it'll go way too long.
Yeah.
So let's just pick up the gems and call it the part.
Yeah. I mean, hey, we've been here for like around an hour now.
Oh, we passed the hour mark.
Yeah.
And we've made T-McBee skip two classes already.
Skip two classes.
I think you have a legit excuse.
Well, I don't have classes on Friday, so.
Oh, look at it. Although this is giving us a sneak peek of what's to come. There's an icy stage coming.
Of course.
And I believe we're... This let's play will be about... Oh yeah, kangaroos. So let's play will be about 10 parts long.
Oh wow.
I can get this dragonfly real quick.
Get him! Get him! Burn his butt! Or her butt.
Sandra. Hey, it's Sandra! I guess Sandra's a girl's name.
Yeah.
Sam, you know.
Yeah. Weird. Weird. Especially.
Why do you need dragonflies to operate a balloon?
I really have no idea. I don't think they would!
Even...
They never would.
No, stop explaining this to me. Literally, every time we come to a new power-up challenge, they put you through that same tutorial.
Yeah. It's like, I get it, Sparks. You don't have to tell me, like, 10 billion times.
10 billion and a half.
You're worse than Hunter, man.
Hunter showed up a couple times. He taught me to glide again.
Yeah. Go fast.
Makes me. Masa, that's a name, right?
Yeah, but also, it can also mean pasta in Portuguese. That's how you say masa.
Or mass you effect.
Say mass effect. But you like, yeah, like when I say masa, like if I'm speaking to my family and whatsoever, like yeah, that would mean like pasta in Portuguese. So now you learned something.
That's right. In this episode, you learned photosynthesis and Portuguese. I'm going to put that in the description.
Yeah, put that in the description.
I can't really find the other gems, so I guess that's it. Unless what happened to the temple in the jungle?
I think you have to go back.
Ah.
At the bottom?
That archway looked the same as the one when I came here.
Yeah.
Boy, this will be a long episode.
Yeah.
Whew, but I had fun.
There we go.
And one more dragonfly. Yeah, there's one other dragonfly, which is, it's a breath challenge, but those take forever, so I'm gonna do that next video.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the temple stage is actually laboratory mice.
Okay.
Fluffy!
Fluffy! Really? After a dragonfly? I would expect more... Like, Fluffy would fit more for a poodle or a kitty cat, but... A dragonfly? Nah.
I love Sparks just looked at you funny when you said that.
Really?
I can't trick it again.
Aw, dude, why was Sparks just analyzing Spyro right like that? That's kind of creepy.
Okay, well, that's it. Any final words, T-McBee?
Thank God I didn't play this game. Thank God.
By the way, you really sound very similar to Gexups.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, he said screw this game, or F this game. I wanted to say in a more PG-like.
We had some laughs, so that's all that matters.
Yep.
Bye-bye.
See ya.